Hi, I'm Coach Irwin.
I'm Coach Alex. Welcome to Score Monty Skills Training.
Everybody, can you feel the groove? Grab somebody, let it go. Ooh, everybody, can you feel the groove? Grab somebody, let it go. Ooh, everybody. Grab somebody. And then suddenly his other foot changes direction the other way. Very good. It's called the in-out. It's a little variation on the scissors, quite honestly. It looks similar, but this is all happening in front of the ball. Very good. Well done. So we have a step over. So he steps over with the right, and then he takes the ball with the outside foot right at a different angle. Left foot one more time, step around and go. Key is to make sure you go deep in the knees and you go quickly away from the spot you made the move. Hold on. Okay, moving on. We're now working with a player in the front, like you want to beat an opponent and go to goal. So we set up I call it a dice five, or a large square, 10 by 10. Steps again, and then we put something in the center. Here's a big marker, big cone. It could be a teddy bear, it could be your mom maybe, or your dad that wants to be there, because you're gonna beat somebody right now. We do 10 sets again. We go in 30 seconds, like we've done so far. And we see moves most likely like the Elastico coming through. Maradona might happen. We might have the Scissors, I'm sure will happen. The Matthews. So all these moves that will change direction and get behind an opponent is what Coach Alex is going to show us. Thank you for joining us for the Score Real Estate Skill Training.